Fourth consecutive day in St. Louis following the acquittal of a police officer who was accused of fatally shooting an African-American man during a high-speed chase in 2011. Aerial video here showing pretty big crowd gathering, some of them holding signs as you can see there. Police confirm as of last night at least a dozen people were taken into custody as a result of these protests.